students. Today we are going to start the new lesson and the lesson name is Samhati Karya Sadhika. Lesson number 7, Samhati Karya Sadhika. Samhati means unity. Karya Sadhika means accomplish, means here it is given that how, when the unity is there, so any task we can solve it, we can complete it. So here Samhati Karya Sadhika means accomplish the task, means when the unity is there, so you can accomplish your task. Now here this lesson is taken from Hitopadesh. This is the book and the writer is Pandit Narayan, and Pandit Narayan is written Hitopadesh. And in the Sanskrit literature, that the Pandit Narayan writer is a very famous writer, and Hitopadesh is also a very famous book. Now here in this lesson they are giving importance to organized. It means in this lesson it is described how the organization means when the unity is there, so any task, any work, we can complete it, we can solve it. Now here in the lesson, means in the Hitopadesh, they have taken this and they have to pass the message, means wo moral kya batana chahte hai humko here, that its problem is created to the quality like greed, means suppose the person is greedy, so at that time how the organization will help, how the unity will help us. So in this lesson that the writer is described this thing. Now if animal kingdom can live in organization, so why the human society is not, means here the story is given of the animals, means the characters are of animal in this lesson. So now the writer says to us that the animals are in unity, so why the human being is not follow this, so they have to say us that means we have to together, means unity, so any task we can accomplish, we can complete it. Now we start the story. Here the story is like this. Asti Godavari Tire Vishala Shalmalitiru, means here Godavari Tire means the Godavari is the name of a river. In the bank of the river Godavari, Vishala, a big, Shalmalitiru, Shalmalitiru means a silk cotton tree. So the word Shalmalitiru, Shalmalitiru, silk cotton tree, silk cotton tree. Vividhebhya Deshabhya Samagataha Bahavah Vihagaha Tatra Ratrav Nivasanti. Vividhebhya Desha means various countries, from the various countries. Samagataha, Samagataha, Agataha means to come, means from the various countries. Bahavah Vihagaha, Vihagaha means birds, so many birds, they have to come, means from the various countries. Tatra Ratrav Nivasanti, Tatra Ratrav Nivasanti means at night they have to hold here on the tree. From the various country, many birds, they have to come here and they have to live on this tree. Teshu Laghupatak Nama Vayasah Api Ekatama Asti. Among that birds, Vayasa, here the word Vayasa, Vayasa means crow. Laghupatak Nama, Laghupatak Nam ka ek jo crow tha, wo bhi ye tree pe rehta tha. So here the word Vayasa, Vayasa means crow. Vayasa, crow. So the crow is also living there on the same tree. Api ekatam asti adha kadachita prabhat kale sa vayasah krutantam dvitiyam eva atantam vyadham pasyada, means adha kadachita means in that moment, once upon a time, prabhat kale, प्रभात काले मीन्स इन द मॉर्निंग सह वाय सह दैट क्रो कृतांतम कृतांत तो द डेथ द गॉड ऑफ डेथ मीन्स यमराज सो हियर द वर्ड कृतांत कृतांत मीन्स यमराज कृतांत So one day at the early morning, the crow has seen one Yamaraja in that same place. Here the word atanta, atanta means wonder, moving, ghumna. Vyadham apashya. So here the word vyadha, vyadha means hunter, shikari. So the word vyadha, hunter. व्याधा मीन्स हंटर व्याधम अपश्य सो अर्ली मॉर्निंग द क्रो हैज सीन दिस तम अवलोक्य सो चिंतयत अत अध प्रातरेव अनिष्ट दर्शनम संजातम ओ एट अर्ली मॉर्निंग व्हाट आई हैव सीन मीन्स आई डिसलाइक दिस व्हाई दिस हंटर इज कमिंग हियर अरे मॉर्निंग में ये मैंने क्या देख लिया द क्रो इज सीइंग लाइक दिस न जाने तथा किम अनभिप्रेत दर्शिष्यति नाउ नेक्स्ट व्हाट आई विल सी मतलब अभी और कितना देखना बाकी है सो हियर द वर्ड किम अनभिप्रेत सो द वर्ड अनअभिप्रेत मीन्स नॉट डिजायर्ड सो अन Not desired, not desired. Darshishyati will so. Matlab at early morning I have seen this hunter. Now what the hunter will do? That the crow is worried. Iti vichintya saha vyakulaha sanjata means now the worried crow is thinking like this and. He become a very sad, unhappy. अथ तेन व्याधेन तंडुलकान विकीर्य जालम विस्तीर्णम means here when the hunter is in that forest, so by the hunter तंडुलकान means the rice grain. So the word तंडुलकान तंडुलकान rice grain jalam visteenam visteenam means spread means at that time the hunter came and rice grain means the rice the hunter is spreading in the forest sahacha vrukshasya pushtibhage prachanno bhutva means after spreading the rice the hunter is hiding behind the tree pushtibhage means behind back side of the tree vrukshasya tree prachanno bhutva means hiding so here the word प्रच्छन्नो भूत्वा हाइडिंग प्रच्छन्नो भूत्वा मीन्स हाइडिंग एट द बैक अतिष्ठत अतिष्ठत मीन्स स्टैंड बिहाइंड द ट्री तस्मिन् काले एव चित्रग्रीव नाम कपोत राजः परिवारेण सह गगने व्यपर्स व्यसपर मीन्स दैट एट दैट टाइम The Chitragreev, the name of Chitragreev, Kapot Raja means king of peasant, Kapot means peasant, Raja means king. Parivaren saha with his family, Gagane in the sky, Vyasarpata means was going, means at that time the king of pigeon Chitragreep is going in the sky at the same time. So here the word Kapot Raja. Kapot Raja. Kapot Raja means king of pigeon. King of pigeon and Vesarpata. Vesarpata means was going. Was going means at that time Chitragreep is with his family, then at that moment in the sky this fast from was going from that place. Bhumau Vikirnana. Bhumau means in the soil. Vikirnana. Vikirnana means spread. Tandulakana Drashtva Kapotaha Lubdha Abhavan. Vikirnana. Vikirnana means spread. Here the Vistarnyam is also spread. Vikirnama is also spread. Both are the meaning same. Similar word is there. Tandulakana Drashtva means they have to see the rice grain. Drashtva to see. Kapotaha, peasants, lupda. Lupda means greedy. So here the word lupda. Lupda means greedy. Means that they have to the another pigeons. They have to see the rice and at that time they have to greedy for eating. Tata saha kapot raja tandulaka lupdana kapotana akathaya. So the king of pigeon is saying to the rest other pigeons means usne jo kapotra Chitragreep jo tha usne dusre pigeons jo the usko bola what tandulakan lubdana matlab jo rice dekhke ekdam greedy ho gaye the waise pigeons ko bola kutro atra nirjan vane tandulakan sambhavah means who is giving means the rice, the grain, who spread this rice in the lonely forest, Nirjana Vane, lonely forest. Nirjana Vane, lonely forest, lonely forest. Lubdha Abhavan. Means how it's possible in the lonely forest, Nirjan Vane, it is possible to rise, means the grains. Tanni Rupyatam Tavat, means thought carefully, means ye sochne wali baat hai. Badram Idam Na Pashyami, means it is not good. Hear the word Badram. Badram means good. Badram, good, means I cannot see the good thing because here in the lonely place it is maybe something the plan. So the Kapot Raja Chitragreep is saying to another pigeon that be very careful. Anena tandulakena lobena asmakam mahadam mahadam nishtam api Bhavitum ahati means anena tandulakena lobena only for greedy of this rice matlab iski lalach mein ab asmakam means we all mahadam anishtam api means even the bad anishtam means bad bhavitum ahati means may turn out matlab humko ye lalach mein nahi fasna chahiye अतः सर्वथा अविचारितं कर्म न कर्तव्यम् means अतः सर्वथा now we should not do अविचारितं कर्म so thoughtless work so here the word अविचारितं कर्म अविचारितं कर्म means thoughtless work, thoughtless work means we should not do this thoughtless work. मतलब हमको लालच में नहीं आना चाहिए, बिकॉज ऐसे लोनली प्लेस पे कोई जाल भी फैला सकता है. दिस इज मीन्स दैट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर अस. सो नाउ अप टू दिस लेसन आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट स्टोरी. अप टू दिस यू हैव टू रीड द होल लेसन एंड वी विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट द सेकेंड नेक्स्ट पेज वी विल सी इन द सेकेंड पार्ट.